Mom, this video is for you. This is where I'm at, out in the Arctic. This is Aliktok Point, most northern point of United States, basically in Alaska. I'm headed out to back to my camp. This is kind of road conditions that I'm going through right now. It's about 55 degrees below zero outside. It's real cold. Those lights you see up on the left hand side, that's our new camp that we're building right now. And just going down the road to another camp where I currently am. That's pretty much it. So this is what it's like. You know, as you can see, very low visibility, everything's completely white. Starting to get onto some gravel road, it tells me I'm getting close to a high traffic area, so I got to be more cautious about my driving, even more than by myself. But it's all good. So just pulling up to my camp over here on the right hand side, directly in front of you is our Trans-Alaskan pipeline on the left hand side. It's kind of gone now, but this is our camp up here on the right hand side. This is where I work out of as far as office. It's where I sleep. It's where I eat. And pretty much take care of most of my tasks up here besides some of the other necessary evils that I have to participate in. Roll back here towards my office, kind of get an idea where my office is, but let you stay with me. You can see this man was not necessarily supposed to be here. I wouldn't assume in this type of element. Somebody had to come up here and find this, figure out how to do it. Probably a lot of people died during the process. So, with that, just hang around for the ride. Directly in front of you, you see a vehicle. That's another telecom guy. It's pulling up to what we call Connex's. That's where we do our work out of. They're basically storage trailers or storage things that you see downtown Seattle or most ports, and they make offices out of them. That way they can move them around on the back of trucks and stuff. Kind of headed around the back side of our camp right now. And going to the backside of my little office back here. I can only do 5 miles an hour when I'm on the pad. And there's actually quite a few people out here. You just don't see them walking around because it's so cold, you know. You can see the exhaust from that truck. That's not smoke. That's just from the heat from the truck hitting the cold atmosphere and just creating that they call ice fog. And there's a lot of it out here, so you got to be real careful. This is probably one of the most dangerous places for me because this is the back side of the pad, the very end of the pad. This is where my office is back here, and as you can see, you can't see anything out but straight ahead about 500 yards is the Arctic Ocean. So it's strictly frozen tundra and ice out there, and then the ocean is frozen over, so you don't know the difference between the two, but you kind of know where not to go. And now I'm going to pull back to my office. This is in front of you is the living quarters for our drilling facility, and I kind of nestle my truck right back here. Back. when you see this video. Hopefully.